Dear friends, I'm Dr. B.K. Garg. I am plastic and cosmetic surgeon. In this video, I will discuss various points about laser hair reduction procedure. So I'll try to make you aware what are various technologies available, how many sessions are required, whether this is a painful procedure, and what are limitations of this procedure, and what all areas for men and women can be treated or managed by laser hair reduction procedure. So let us start with why laser hair reduction is done. So in modern culture, with changing times, there are certain beauty standards which all of us aspire. For women, the unwanted facial growth or hair growth on various exposed body parts or in areas of intimacy, they can be cause of aesthetic concern. So there are various methods available for removal of hair, and conventionally many of women have been using hair removal creams, waxing, threading, or various other ways to remove hair, which remove this hair temporarily, and you have to keep doing this procedure every few weeks or earlier or later, depending upon the amount of growth you have. Now, these procedures to perform waxing or threading or any other hair removal cream, when you use it, you need some time on your part. And what we have seen over the years, that in these recent times when so many of you are busy with their own life and working, it becomes difficult to maintain this rigorous routine, and you end up having hair look or hairy look on your exposed body parts, on your face, and you're not able to maintain this. So in this scenario, laser hair reduction provides you to have an opportunity to attain permanent hair reduction in various body areas. So that's why this permanent hair reduction by laser or other means has come into existence. Now, second thing which I want you to be aware of is what are various methods or technologies available to us to achieve permanent hair reduction. So let's talk about light methods, where various kinds of lights are used. I'm not going to talk about electrolysis or other invasive methods which are no longer used these days. So we have diode laser, we have ND-YAG laser, we have IPL available to us. For gold standard nowadays is diode. So diode lasers are considered gold standard for laser hair reduction these days. We at Iconic Clinic provide laser hair reduction by latest diode technology. Now, if we go further into diode technology, there are various kinds of wavelength of lights or various kinds of lights which diode can emit, and these lights are effective on different kind of hair. So hair can be darker in color, the unwanted hair growth can sometimes be darker in color, it can be lighter in color. So various diode wavelengths allow us to deal with these various kind of hair growth. Now, at Iconic, we use a diode technology which has various wavelengths available to us. So three kind of wavelengths are commonly used to achieve laser hair reduction by diode laser method. These wavelengths are 755 millimeters, nanometers, 810 and 1064. So there are diode machines available which provide one of these or multiple of these wavelengths at same time. So if a diode machine or a clinic has ability to provide various wavelengths, then they are able to deal with various kind of hair. Now, it's important to understand that laser hair reduction procedure can be performed both for men and women. We generally believe that this is only performed for women, although it is true that it's more commonly requested by women, But a lot of men are coming to us with various kind of laser hair reduction procedure requests. So in case of men, this is generally performed for chest, back, or for beard shaping. Sometimes they have hair growth on their external ears. And many men come to us, particularly who are into swimming or body sports, they require almost full body hair removals also. So this procedure is equally safe for men and women. So in case of women, the most commonly requested areas are face, upper lip, lower lip, chin, side burn area, arms, legs, underarms, and any other body area, areas of intimacy. All these areas can be tackled by laser hair reduction when performed with diode method. We can use this method at almost any area. It's important to understand that when you choose laser hair reduction, you consult a qualified doctor who has enough experience in laser procedures, and they have trained staff available to them who has been trained by them to perform these procedures safely, or doctor himself is performing this procedure. This is a very safe procedure. Laser hair reduction is a very safe procedure, doesn't require any downtime. You need to take some precautions post procedure, like any other laser procedure, which involves using sunscreens or moisturizing lotion post procedure. The second point, or the other thing which is important to understand, is that laser hair reduction is multiple session procedure. This is because of peculiar anatomy or peculiar growth patterns of hair follicles. Most of you will notice some difference even after first session, but most of the times you need around 4 sessions at least to achieve significant laser hair reduction. Sometimes in cases when growth is quite extensive, or hair are more prominent, or they are large areas, you may need more than 4 sessions. At Iconic, we give you packages and we try to provide you as many sessions as required for laser hair reduction. The other thing which is important to understand is, are there any limitations to laser hair reduction procedure? It's important to understand that if you have some hormonal issue which is leading to laser hair growth or frequent regrowth of new hair in an area where laser hair reduction was achieved earlier, it becomes difficult to achieve complete laser hair reduction, or say significant laser hair reduction, by laser alone. So in those scenarios, we may need to treat your underlying hormonal issue, because of this underlying hormonal issue, which is commonly PCOD or some other hormonal issue, new hair which were vellus, or say were not prominent, they start converting into prominent or terminal hair. So new growth appears, and we may not be able to achieve a full control or a significant laser hair reduction if there is some underlying hormonal issue. Other limitation with laser hair reduction sometimes can be with gray hair or very light color or depigmented hair. Since laser hair reduction is color sensitive, or say chromophore based, we need some pigment in the hair for laser hair reduction to work effectively. Although newer diode lasers with multiple wavelengths allow us to achieve a lot of reduction even with lighter color hair, but sometimes, yes, the lighter color hair may be difficult to manage, and we may have to use other means to remove this hair permanently. Apart from that, if there are no significant limitations with this procedure, and this procedure can be performed safely for almost everyone who desires laser hair reduction, how expensive these procedures are. So laser hair reduction is available at a very affordable price these days, and we at Iconic provide you a effective and good laser hair reduction procedures at very economical price. And if you want to avail any of these services, you can reach us. Or if you have any query or request for more information regarding laser hair reduction, please feel free to ask us. We are available on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, email, and WhatsApp. We'll be very happy to help you. Thank you.